Hey guys, we have a special guest today, and she's my one and only, and my love, and yeah, so let me bring her. Here she is! Her name's Molly, and someone suggested to show my dog and do a video of my dog, so here's my dog. Her name's Molly, she's a Cocker Spaniel, full Cocker Spaniel, and she's like, I should have got her birth certificate. It's like at my house and I'm at my nan's right now. But she's around like, she's almost to double digits. She might be, but I'm pretty sure she's like 8 or 9. One of those. She's not the youngest dog, but she acts like she's really young. So it's pretty awesome. Some things about her. She cannot stay still. Like she's trying to move out of my hands right now to go smell something because I'm in the bathroom. I don't know if she wants to go smell, but yeah, and last night I was cuddling with her, and she doesn't like to cuddle as much as I do, so she likes to move away. It's like, Molly, no, no! So I might have got her when I was either 8 or 9, I can't decide, but, so that's about 5 to 4 years, well, 4 to 5 years that I had her, so. And guys, I'm gonna do something with her. We should go outside and do something. I don't know what to do.
She's so pumped up. Let's open this door.
That look in your eyes. You say you care. I see through your disguise. I want a real girl. You're not a real girl. You don't want my love. You don't want my love. You just want my money, money.
Okay guys, one thing I need to tell you is when we're on this four-wheeler that I'm walking towards too, is that Molly runs right along. Like, she doesn't like to ride on it because I like to hold the dog and ride with them, but she doesn't like that. But she does like to chase it right behind, and she's pretty fast to it, to catch up to it. So there she is. You see her? Yes, you do. She's a little active dog. Even when I first got her, she was crazy. She was running all over the house, and she was, like, making circles. Like, she probably did 100 circles that day when I first got her around the house. And, yeah, she wouldn't come to me or anything. She was that crazy. She still is, though. She still. But she listens to me now because she loves me. She's hot and peeing. Oh, and by the way, she has an Instagram, and I'll have it somewhere on the screen. It's at Molly Girl 88, and yeah, it's her Instagram, so you should totally check it out. She's, yeah, you are, little butt. Let's just follow her for a little. She's probably smelling pee and poop. Bless you! And she likes our chickens, because I have chickens, if you didn't know that. Oh, I'm just going over the rock wall. I have a fort in there, but I don't want to go over there. But she likes our chickens. She likes to run towards them and scare them, and it's funny. I don't mind her doing it, like, to scare them in the cage, because she's like my sheep herder, or whatever you call it. Like a sheep dog that runs the sheep into their pen. Well, that's what she kind of does with the chickens. It's pretty awesome. She's pooping now in my Nana's garden part. That's nice. And another fact is she poops when she walks. I mean, she walks while she poops most of the time. It's kind of weird, I know. That's the only thing.
guys, we were just outside and stuff, of course, as you guys saw. And she's worn out, but she probably can still run like crazy because she's a crazy dog. But I just want to say bye now. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you want more videos of my dog, just suggest them down below and what we should do. I don't know what to do with her, to be honest, in YouTube videos, but yeah. So, I hope you enjoyed. Totally hit that like button down below and subscribe. And my social media links will be down below. Well, some of them. And...